Himmel, Arsch.
Ach nee.
Blöde Fut.
Everybody stand down.
There you go. Good job, Vincent. I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Aki!
Hm?
Nicht einschlafen.
Take it easy!
Take it easy, Leo! Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Get in the fucking car! Go!
Ich glaub, du darfst Auto fahren.
Nix, es ist eine Katze.
I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent!
Was für eine geile Kameraansicht auf meiner Seite.
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking wreck.
Du darfst aufs Boot fahren. Ja. Gib Gas.
Oh, ja, gerne.
Ach du Scheiße.
Er sagt mir, ich muss mit Maustasten fahren, aber es ist wie SD. Ja, im Arsch. Lass das.
Ich mach nur das Boot kaputt. Ich will nicht.
Ja.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go! Leo! Please stop this. How does it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Nee.
Da.
Wie unfair ist das denn? Okay, durch die Scheiben können wir nicht schießen. Au, diesmal hast du mich. Hast du auf deine Gesundheitsanzeige geguckt?
Oh,
ich hab auf meine auch nicht drauf geguckt.
Bist unter mir.
Ist gut.
How do you feel about this now?
Wir sind noch nicht fertig.
Okay. HP war noch nicht. Ja.
Ja, ne?
Es ist gestaged.
Keine Ahnung, wo du bist. Nice.
Yeah.
Ich wusste es. Kämpfen wie Männer. Auf. Das gewinnst du. Au.
Meine Chunks of HP sind größer wie deine. Ich denke mal, das geht sich aus. Wobei, du hast nicht mehr.
Nee, hör auf damit. Glaubt man gar nicht, dass sie echt so verfeinert sind, gell?
So.
Nee, ich krieg's nicht hin. Allein von der Kraft der nicht mehr hier. Ich kann da drücken, was ich will. Ich komm da gar nicht dran. Auf geht's! Was machst du?
Lass es. Ich hoffe, dass ich nicht muss. Aber ich muss.
Thank you.
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.